those living with a bleeding disorder have felt for so many years that they didn't have a voice. And this gives a voice and helps to welcome many people into the Wickestrong family.
I think a lot of people don't even know that hemophilia exists. And so it'll be cool because they'll be doing something fun and interactive while also learning what hemophilia is all about.
The New England Hemophilia Association is so excited to partner with Sherman Farms this year to have a 10-acre bleeding disorder corn maze. The design is a map of New England with a blood drop, and it says Wickestrong Family. When the general public comes to the maze this year, our hope is that they learn one thing.
There's 22 facts placed all around the farm here. If they learn one thing, they know more than they did when they walked in.
By partnering with Sherman Farms, it's not just raising awareness, but it's bringing the general public an opportunity to learn more about these often rare conditions.
I hadn't ever realized it was as rare as it was. To have an idea of the expense involved was really eye-opening.
And as teachers, I think it's pretty important to understand what some of our families might be facing.
It's definitely one of those things where you can raise money for a good cause and still have fun at the same time.
I think it's important for this whole partnership because it informs the general public of these kind of conditions.
It's good to raise money and awareness for our cause.
I think it's huge to educate far and wide about the bleeding disorder community. It's something I didn't know about growing up.
People are reaching out and saying thank you for raising awareness, or saying, hey, you know, I never knew there's only 100 people in New Hampshire that are affected by this, or there were other bleeding disorders other than hemophilia.